Yeah, you did. Wasn't sure if you saw it, so I didn't think anything of it. Okay. Yeah. It's all good, man. We're all fucking brainless right now, dude. I'm fucking hurting. I just have so many options, and the things I really want to try to figure out, I have no idea about. So I'm just kind of like. This is so many options, and I'm like just tired as fuck. Just depleted today. I'm just in a stasis. Just kind of like half-ass checking everything. Team 20, yeah. Done about, I think. Yesterday I did 18 hours. I just did like 16, 17, 18 in the last 3 days. I'm probably gonna do that every day until I can finish this shit. I mean, obviously I take breaks and shit, but. Time for fat. Time for dead. I'm starving too, but it's just too late to eat. I don't know if there's any gates of souls or anything around I could fuck with. Like, I'm motivated to keep going. I want to figure this all out. Like, my thing is, I probably have shit I have to do in the Dark Void area again. But I don't know if it's, like, the hard mode, you need more mantras or what. I'd really like to go find the rest of the mantras, but I don't know if there are different unlocks. I don't know what the alternate meanings are. If I already had unlocked the way to get alternate meanings or the map, that'd be awesome. I'm sure there's at least like one area I can go to. Just for free right now, but I don't know. I'm hungry? Yeah. Tell me about it. Man, I'd eat fucking dead animal just right off the ground right about now, man. Fuck off. Oh, it's the bug ate of the dead. Get rid of the. And I'm trying to multitask right now, which is always a fucking joy. I don't know, if I could eat anything right now, just, you know, within 10 minutes fucking ability. And on price, I don't know what I'd eat. If my brother's up tomorrow when I wake up, I might go like IHOP or some shit. I don't know, I'd probably go like Popeyes. I don't know, I'm always a Popeyes kind of guy. I mean, I'm not gonna, but. It's always solid. Chick-fil-A is good. true, man. And I'll do it again too, man. Chick-fil-A is awesome. White pedestal. Get rid of the white pedestal. Lager artifact. We know. It's lightweight. It's cold as shit. Chick-fil-A? Fuck you, man. Just fuck you, man. Spicy chicken's good. I haven't had it in a while, though. I usually just get two of the plain Jane sandwiches. No pickles. They put those two pickles on there. I'm like, fuck you, man. Like, this tastes like shit. Fucking stupid pickles, man. Waste my goddamn time, man. Ruin the whole taste of the chicken, man. I ate those pickles, man. Those two pickles they put on that shit. Just give me the damn meat. I'm always that kind of guy, though. I was that kid who was like, go to Red Rob and I'm like, hey, no veggies on that shit. Like, just give me mayonnaise and mustard or something, you know? I like the meat, the burger, and the sauce, man. Nowadays, I wouldn't give a fuck. The two pickles, man, I ain't getting full off of two pickles. You fucking. Like, you're not gonna get full off two pickles. That just ruins the taste, man. You'd be dipping in a good old fucking piece of chicken that's like this crunchy ass fucking sour piece of shit, man. Like, I like pickles too, but not on Chick-fil-A sandwiches. Plain, what the fuck? Hundred ways to 47 and Brahma puzzle and still going. Fuck, you getting all the combinations out, dude. Every possibility. It's that stupid fucking the fucking what is it? What's that asshole Benedict coming my ass or whatever his name is? And fucking the Sherlock Holmes thing, man. Fucking says all the combinations on the brute force. Get you some Chick-fil-A, man. I doubt you can brute force it. Oh, okay. I don't know why you'd add so many fuck. Enjoy those two pickles, man. Get you that spicy chicken, though. .1024 combo. Almost 10% on the way there, man. Like 5%, right? Four times more, yeah. Probably right. I'll find out when I get there. I don't really know the full breadth of it, but I could imagine. Doubt it's possible, yeah, probably not. Enjoy. Alright, boys, I'm playing Fade on the side here and shit. White pedestal. The answer does not lie with a single footprint. What does that mean? Maybe I should try to figure that shit out. But I feel like there's alternate meanings and shit, and I don't know how to solve that for that. I can't write my own alternate meaning, so I feel like I have to figure it out somehow on my own. And I don't know. If I don't have all the mantras, it doesn't matter. If I was, I wish I had like the 10th mantra, so then I know the ones in between I could probably get. But since we have such like a clean 7, like the next 3 might just be like progression almost. Just normal. I can fucking like later on. Glacia Lamolus Chicane is magical. He will use it to pursue his enemies even in death. What? Get rid of some of this. Life is created from these arms, these fucking arms, brother. All these talks of people and thunder and shit, like, the fuck, man. Not really that much information we got here. Look at it. Like, there's a map with mantras. Amazing, you know, like, that's useful. There's like lore and blue light. I doubt I could put a blue filter through that fucking thing. I'm just trying to like reread shit, and I'm just slow going, you know. I could be running a billion percent quicker if it was the beginning of the day, but you know, it's not. We made decent progress today. Ugh. Had some slow moments. Pretty much. Yeah, they're like slow moment for like an hour at the beginning. Then we had good progress, and we had some slow moment in the middle, and then good progress, and now we're having slow moment. Cool, dude. Congrats. Congratulations. I don't know anything about it, man. I know when I get there. Good deal, man. Guess you weren't there for hours or nothing. Information. Created the Celia Marna, leverages Mystic and means to warp space. It connects to the warp space of the Red Gate. I'm guessing these are just the Red Gate. Or is there like another area of the Red Gate? Still need to activate this shit. Finish this mission out. Got fucking more to do. Join the Amarna. Anything new? Yeah, and go talk to the dwarves, man. For shit. Hopefully there's more puzzles that I can just be like, just think about a little bit. Maybe like 100 clues from 50 different places about a particular mantra. Gated the dead out a lot of that, which is cool. I mean, I'm expecting a lot of the mantra shit by now. Hate it, but I have fun with stuff that you can kind of be like, a pepper and some lightweight, and you know, it's like kind of clever, but we get a little bit more of that too. I already did that. What is supposed to be here? Blue. I mean, there's like a place here? I barely keep my eyes open. Ooh. Sometimes you regret the no advice thing, but it's alright, lads. We'll make it, dude. I don't regret it, but like, fuck, man. Long haul, man. Garbage subreddit? Is that just people who just whack Donald Dick or what? I knew what a blue thing on the map meant. Oh, it was just people in like a little hug box for people who like Trump. Gotta have some place to go, I guess, man. Thank you. I don't think there's anything here. I just wondering what the fuck. Why is this blue? Nothing else here. Maybe I could go somewhere else and figure it out. Into that or something? I don't know. Cool if this map is telling me secrets, but I doubt it. I don't think we could just slide in there easily. It's very tight. Tight fit. It'd be hard to like pull right in. Trying to figure out what these other symbols even mean. For all I know, they just open random chests in different parts of the world. Which is like totally unnecessary, extra fucking stupid stuff. Maybe just have like a fun puzzle instead. Let's see. Probably figure that out tomorrow. I'm too tired for that shit. Let's see what this other blue part is. Life and we got no idea. Oh really? Well that's useful, you fucking— why, what's with the NPCs, man? Fuck, Alvis is the guy who's fucking frozen, dude. Son of a fuck. That's how we learn our second meanings. We either have to stop the light or turn it blue. Maybe I could just go there and do something. Only know we're gonna get some second meanings. Like, we still got plenty of progress, but it's just gonna be slow. Just gotta worry about going at my own pace and shit, not worrying about anything else. Not too worried about it tonight. But... So, I mean, that's a nice little bonus, I guess, but... What is the point of the blue here? It's blue, but with no, like, actual thing I can do with it. I wish I had like a legend. I don't think I need to think about it too much. Obviously not helping me. To do is figure out how to get that fucking asshole free. And apparently I just ran talked to every single NPC just for fun. What does the blue mean then? I guess blue is something separate. Cause there's a door over here. But it's not blue. It's a shop. Spend some cashola and fate one sec. Alright. Better save. It'd probably be better to spend my time just alive. This is how like the hours rack up. I'm just like sitting here like, hey guys, like I'm a fucking vegetable. And I probably would already have progress I was fucking alive. Let's go check out, I don't remember his name. The dude. About to go to bed again. Yep. I'm hurting, man. It's about time. Time to sleep. This vessel sometime. I wanna keep solving shit, but I'm just too tired, man. Slow drivers? Sucks. Just wanna eat the food. And shit, I got my food eaten before I even get fucking home. So much traffic out here. Or at least around Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A's always busy, man. I don't know what the fuck. Man, it's good, but goddamn. Most I go over the speed limit is 4 or 5, that's the max. Usually I'm not even at the speed limit. Let's talk about people who are like 20 under. Oh really? Damn. Maybe I'll go tomorrow or something. Whenever I really want to go, it's like Sunday. I'm like, okay. The Lord's chicken, man. But Fenrir's still a thing, Andu's still a thing. So many different leads. I still don't know if we got real lead, man, it's just bait. Scream and wishes and lots of pickles, man. Oh, what makes that chicken taste better than just sour juice all over them? That Chick-fil-A sauce is pretty good, though. But damn, that shit's bad for you. Holy fuck. I don't eat it anymore. If I'm feeling saucy, I usually get a sandwich and 12 nuggets, but it was just two sandwiches is enough for me. Mayo? Nice. I think I've had their fries in forever, though. I still don't do fries as much anymore. Usually more fucking calories on the burgers and the sandwiches. Everywhere. But damn, it's good though. Oh, damn. Some good fries, man. Fries are good in general. Any kind of fry. Oh man, I'm so hungry. I need to go into the Dark Lord's room and just sit there and tinker. Curly fry? Curly fry is not bad, man. I'm just a straight normal fry. Like Burger King, that's my kind of fry, man. When they're really... See, I don't like them too crispy. I like them not too soft, but kind of like right in the middle, you know, that sweet spot. Some people just like them fucking just crunchy. I don't want them soft as fuck. The thicker they are, the crispier I want them, though. You go to, like, Red Robin or, like, some of those places that have the big fries, and it feels like you're just biting into a fucking potato. It's raw fucking potato. I don't want that. I just go get a potato, though. I want a fry. Curly fries are good. That's been a while since I had one. There's Arby's is where you can get those out here. Oh, no, I'd probably be like a Burger King fry kind of guy. Oh, there's none of those little bits. I don't know what, like, the best fry I've ever had is. So everybody does it different. Not a massive fan of, like, the steak burger places like Freddy's and Steak and Shake. Their fries, they got those like mini fries, a little too small. They're all right. They just kind of like take a whole handful and just blah. Sour cream, I'm sure, dude. I mean, those don't sound that different from each other. I feel like you can dip pretty much whatever in a fucking french fry. You can dip anything into a french fry. Did you know that? I'm tired. I can barely hold a conversation, man. I don't know why I'm letting, like, my fucking game time just run. I can look like more of a fucking retard when I find out what my game time is. Yeah. 100 hours minus 10. I'm gonna get this man up, dude. So I was like, I don't wanna give in though, you know, I don't wanna be done. I wanna keep figuring shit out. But Jesus. I'd have a better time of it if I just fucking got up tomorrow, man. I need to talk to all the NPCs and shit too. I want this fucking map, man. God, there's all these little mini, like, just helpful items that exist that I just don't know about. Two shopkeeps. That far left symbol for? What are these symbols for? It's a time stop thing, is what it is. I don't think we're gonna get any information that's actually useful here. Talked to these guys not too long ago. Oh, fucking yipes. The hell, is their stream dropping frames? Shrine of the Frost Giant, Sacred Wine of Wisdom. That continues to protect the Well of Sacred Wine of Wisdom. Well, these guys aren't gonna have anything to do. If we talk to everybody again in a good Mortal Battlefield, I haven't tried talking to anybody here in a while. You never know what'll run handy. Two from up there, then come back down. God, enough with the Nibiru shit, Sama. Fucking cares. Nothing going on there. Roots, man. We've done a bunch in the roots. That one asshole just talks about the sons and the daughters of trickster. Heal, dude. I'd like to think they wouldn't make me do a whole lot of shit involving finding the alternate meaning of shit before talking to the guy who actually just gives it to you. Like, they might just want you to figure it out, but that would be the point. I already did most of the puzzles for it. Apparently not many people to talk to here. If there was a different entrance, we could try that just for shits. Fuck it. I'll be last thing I try tonight. I'm done right now. I'm done. You can tell. It's boring. I mean, not that, you know, I'm sure people are too interested in Lamwana, but at least normally try to hold a damn conversation, but I've got that, like, tired. I was irritated earlier. Just gotta wake up, man. Give me some food, dude. Why give me some fucking food? I'll just break the bank on the calories tomorrow. Or go buy another pork loin and make that, man. That shit just keeps me fucking full. Goddamn. I mean, I guess eating pork all day would. 1300 calories of pork compared to 1300 calories of fucking, mashed potatoes and fish and shit, like, it's not the same, man. It's just not the same. Also had some soda today, that probably didn't help. Not making man very full. Alright, we'll go up here, the shrine of the fucking giants. I'm not expecting much, but not even on the map properly, so. Oh wait, that's not what this is. There's information here, but I don't think we want to do anything here. The shrine we're looking for is the first turn on a different area. Oh no. What's up, man? Oh, did you just look at the stream and get spoiled or something? No, those not related. I figured they'd be related. Yahoo! Yeah, I've been deleting my notes a lot. I probably shouldn't. I'm trying to save more. It's like it's just easier to think with less notes. It's Control Z, man. This isn't on the map. Makes me wonder what the fuck. Where the fuck are we, man? That could just be a special case. Wonderful. I'm glad that's how that works. Tech missing. Oof. Now I'm falling asleep. That's definitely the MM. Let's see what we got in this area and then boosh. Da-doosh. Don't think we're gonna get anything, but weird, this is the Shrine of the Giants, but then it's like leads into the Shrine of the Giants. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense to me, but. That's it.